and hi. We are from group 2, so today we will conduct lab 13, Marcet Boiler. Objective for the experiment is to demonstrate the relationship between the pressure and temperature of saturated steam in equilibrium. Second, to demonstrate of the vapor pressure curve. Okay, the procedure is first we do general startup procedure. Make sure all the valve on. It will be parallel with the tube. Next, we fill the tank till it reach above the half. Close box 2, then on the message, on the heater. Okay, that's the reading at 1.1 bar. The temperature is 77. After you see the vapor, set for 1 minute and after that, start the reading. The temperature decrease of the heater and take the reading at whatever pressure you take.